Hello, I'm Geeta Gurumuthi. You're watching Lingo Hack from BBC Learning English. Today's news stories are...
More EU money for Greece. Russian athletes doping confirmed. Friendly robots at Paris event.
Here are the words and phrases for you to learn.
Bailout funds. Samples. Collaborative.
Let's hear more about today's news stories.
Eurozone finance ministers have agreed to unlock another $11.5 billion worth of bailout funds to Greece.
Bailout funds. Bailout funds. Money offered by governments to save a failing economy or business.
Eurozone finance ministers have agreed to unlock another $11.5 billion worth of bailout funds to Greece. After marathon talks that ended in the early hours of this morning in Brussels, it was also agreed to phase in debt relief in 2 years' time, a key demand of the Greek government and the International Monetary Fund. The 19 ministers said the deal had been made possible by Greece's continued economic reforms.
14 Russian athletes have tested positive. Now samples taken at the Beijing Olympics have been re-analysed.
Samples. Samples. Small parts of something to be studied by scientists.
14 Russian athletes have tested positive. Now samples taken at the Beijing Olympics have been re-analysed. In just 3 weeks, a decision is due on Russia's participation in the Rio Games. Athletes from 11 other countries have also now returned positives. The IOC has said up to 31 athletes could be banned from Rio.
Now, we've tended to see robots as a threat, especially to jobs as they become more and more capable. But at Europe's biggest robotics event, all the talk is about something called a cobot. The idea is that collaborative robots will work with humans rather than replace them.
Collaborative. Collaborative. Involving people working together.
Now, we've tended to see robots as a threat, especially to jobs as they become more and more capable. But at Europe's biggest robotics event, all the talk is about something called a cobot. The idea is that collaborative robots will work with humans rather than replace them.
That's all from Lingo Hack for today.